The champion in you does live, but at times can be overshadowed by fear, self-doubt, laziness, or fatigue. Be it physical or mental, these factors can be detrimental. If your goal is to achieve record-breaking and monumental levels of success, I heard a great voice say, we're all created equal, but some work harder in the preseason. Some work harder in the off-season. Some work harder in the classroom. Some work harder in the weight room. Some work harder on their business plan. Some work harder than most even in a shorter span of time. Some work harder on their mental focus. Some work harder just to make sure that the people who don't take notice and truly understand that no matter how hard they may think they are working, they will never ever work harder than them. And the grim reality is that most people are not masters. Most people don't run faster simply because they would rather be a party crasher, because it's far more easy to take it easy. But please believe me, to the victor goes the spoils, and true champions never leave the kitchen just because the water starts to boil. Meaning, they never run from the heat of the moment because they realize that it's their moment and they make the choice to own it. They live for the challenges that force their heart rate to increase because they feel if their competition is you, they either win or they must be deceased. Because giving up is not an option, and losing is not in their DNA. See, the anatomy of a champion starts in the heart, and it's the will, the passion, the grit, and desire that sets them apart. That boo-boo, boo-boo is distinct and in sync with those that are cut from the same cloth, that only accept victory and learn from any perceived loss, setback, or failure. If you don't have the heart of a champion, they can smell you from a mile away and sense that you're weak and attack you like a tiger. They're wired for success and will give every ounce of their being until they retire or expire, because on their inside burns a fire that is continuously ignited by their desire to hunt for greatness. You know the saying, true champions, and you never underestimate their heart. But don't sleep on their effort, because they hustle like they're always losing. If given a choice, they're always choosing to give more than the next. And that's why the sweat is in excess, and they earn the right to flex, because they will run through a brick wall just to prove that they are the best. Because they understand that you need the heart and the hustle from the beginning to the end. The heart and the hustle to push through and win. The heart and the hustle to realize your goals are achievable. The heart and the hustle to make the unbelievable believable. The impossible is possible when you combine the heart with the hustle. You put yourself in position to be unstoppable, blessed and highly favored, because you made the choice to make giving every ounce of your being your newly selected major. And you're never minor in whining, but you mastered the art of grinding. And the pressure of your dark days transformed you into a diamond that's now shining. And the timing was impeccable for you to sprout like a Brussels. And your favorite two words are give more, because you understand that to truly be great, it not only takes the heart, it also requires massive amounts of hustle. This is a great day.